Hello, Internet.
I'm very tired. I think I'm tired. I don't know. I have this beef with guitar videos where they play the guitar and you can't even see the neck. Can't even see what they're pressing down on, so I'm gonna do that. I have one pill left until 8 a.m. and it is 11:20 p.m. and my body needs sleep. I know my body needs sleep. And I need to feel like I have value in this world. So I'm gonna play guitar. And but my point is, part of me is just like, just take that anxiety pill, you know, like just I'm 14 months sober. Okay. Every time I say it, it loses meaning. was unnecessary and unintentional. So, what are we doing here? Okay. No. No. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Munchies.
Thank you.
suck. When I was a young man, the term suck, like to say something sucked, it was considered it was a bit of a dirty word in the same way as what you might say today. They would say to you, no, you cannot say that. Cannot say that. But to say you suck, that was a dirty word. And now it's anyone can say you suck.